Hi, welcome to the Duraflow Warehouse. We're back here today to talk about the new Duraflow WeatherPro Pro Ventilator. This is a chimney style ventilator designed to give you high airflow. And when we looked at doing this vent, adding it to the WeatherPro line, we wanted to make something that had areas of innovation in it that would help the marketplace. So we looked at three different areas. We looked at high airflow, we looked at weather protection, and we looked at installation. So this is a 130 square inch vent. It's 130 square inches of unobstructed open area, net free area. And what that means is that any pitch, any roof pitch you pick that the vent can accommodate, you're going to get 130 square inches of net free area. And because of the shape of the vent, as the wind passes up and over the vent, you get draw coming out of this open throat area here. So it's a high volume vent with a lot of airflow and draw. So that's the first piece. The second piece to have good airflow is weather protection. You can't have great airflow without great weather protection. You need to protect the attic and the home as well. So we use the WeatherPro baffle system. It's in a variety of our products in the WeatherPro series. It consists of baffles inside the vent. It has raised grills on the outside of the vent. So as snow, wind-driven snow and rain hits the vent, it can go inside, but it sheds away through the drainage openings in the bottom of the grills. So to test that, we went down to Miami-Dade County. There's a hurricane test down there. It's 110 mile an hour winds with rain driving at the vent. We did that test and there was no damage to the attic space underneath. The vent performed really, really well. Second piece of that is a snow infiltration test. We looked around for a really hard snow test. We went down to a university in Southern Ontario where we had heavy wet snow and dry light snow driven at the vent at 70 kilometers an hour. And again, inside the attic space, there was no visible damage. The vent kept everything out. Any snow that accumulated on the vent drained out the drainage holes and the attic space was fully protected. Third thing we wanted to do was help the contractor, help the homeowner and the do-it-yourselfers with the installation of the vent. We wanted to make it simpler, we wanted to make it faster. So the key to that really is the vent comes in one piece. It comes out of the carton fully assembled. Other products on the market will come out in two pieces and you'll have to put it together on the roof. This one comes out one piece. It's got two attachment pins right here that hold it together when it comes out of the carton. You can put it on the roof as is. Do your shingle work. What you'll want to do is rotate it forward. This is another key piece to the simple installation. You rotate it forward so it's all the way toward the eave side of the roof. Shingle up around the sides, around the top. Having it this way allows you to get your nail gun and your hammer, your roofing hammer here and do the shingle work without any obstructions. Once you're done that, it's really easy to set the pitch. You rotate it back. There's two tabs here that allow you to finally adjust to the roof pitch you want. We have multiple pitch stops here, so it'll hold itself in the position you're looking for and the roof pitch you need. Once you have it there, you can take a look. You don't need a second person to hold it. You're not having to put a set screw in to sort of set it there. To install it permanently, there's four screws, two here, two on the far side. They're actually attached to the vent and they come out of the carton here. You're not fumbling through your pouch trying to find screws, trying to find sheet metal screws, something like that. These screws go in and you set it and it's done. And that's it. It's actually about 55% lighter and much quicker to install than products that are out in the market now. It's durable. It's made out of 100% pure polypropylene plastic. Has a UV package inside that's been tested both internally in our facilities and out in the marketplace for close to 20, 25 years. It's really strong and it should last the life of the shingle. That's pretty much it for the Pro Ventilator. If you want more information on our installation, detailed information on our airflow, or to see our testing videos, our snow test, our rain test, you can go to proventilator.com. If you're looking for info on Duraflow in general and our wide variety of innovative quality products and the WeatherPro series, you can go to duraflow.com. That's pretty much it. Thanks for watching.